Cambodia in Phnom Penh, and there's not much to do out in this town. We decided to hang out with strippers, old strippers. So yesterday we got in around like 7, and we ate and went to the bars after checking into a hotel for $7 a night. And we met a lady that used to be working on the streets, but now she married an Australian guy, and they seem very happy and love. And met another guy named Papa, who had the wisest words of wisdom, basically saying, if you got a guy's ego, you got him. Right? Papa! And now we're going to the killing fields today. Saturday night that we really wanted. Oh, beer and pool.
And an empty bar.
And an empty bar.
Yes.
Where are we?
A coffee place for 50 cents a coffee in Phnom Penh. And it started pouring hard, which is why we're having some shelter here. And later tonight at 12:30, we are going tonight to Saigon. Woo! So we have 11 hours to go.
Hooray! Found a new cat friend.
Named Lady.
Hi, Lady. And Lady listens to Maria.
Right now I'm in Phnom Penh, and we are leaving tonight for another 11-hour sleeper bus ride to Vietnam, to Ho Chi Minh City or Saigon. And I can't believe how many places I've already been and how many more places I have to go. I miss you, and I wanted to say thank you for supporting my travels. I love you.